Well, I mean, I think you're always going to have the defense be ahead in summer camp early on and spring ball. You know, with just 15 practices a spring, you know, you fully anticipate your defense to, you know, top to bottom, you know, control the spring. And then early in camp. Now, we're practice nine, so, you know, that doesn't surprise me at all.
We were just hustling around. Defense was really fired up to come to scrimmage. We've been working hard in camp, and it's been the first time that we can really come out and get after each other. We got to give it to the offense. They worked real hard. They challenged us and some different things that we haven't seen. Our defense did a good job adjusting and flying around.
What did surprise me a little bit was, you know, our ball security, because we have, you know, we have done some hitting. We haven't done, hey guys, this is game day. Let's you know, cut her loose. But we've done live tackling to the ground and really haven't had trouble with ball security. But, you know, Coach Revere does a good job with that. And so I'm sure that he's going to work on some things and get that corrected, you know, and better have it, better to have it on practice number nine than have it have, you know, week three or four in the game. And you had 400 yards, you know, of offense or something, and you ended up, you know, scoring 7 points because you turned it over.
Well, first thing, we're going to go watch film. Second thing, we're just going to learn how to have to keep up the tempo. We came out flat. And we just have to keep the tempo up. Even if we come out flat, we're gonna have to learn how to get up past that, and then increase the tempo and come after the ball faster.
I think it was, you know, pretty classic first scrimmage, you know, in camp, with the defense having the upper hand a little bit. But you still saw flashes. You know, you saw Jared Sanders, you know, turn one loose on the sideline there and show his speed, what he could do. Receivers made some nice catches. Quarterback made some nice throws. Protection was good at times. You know, so. So I think we're about on schedule.